Holy shit! I did it! He's under there! I got him! I f***ing got him! Jesus, I'm gonna need a shovel. Oh, this is delicious. I mean, you know, it's like when you work for your meal, when you really work for it, it just tastes that much better, you know?
So, what are you gonna do now?
Huh. Never really thought about it. Been chasing this damn bird for 20 years. I'm not really trained for anything else. I guess I kind of let my life get away from me.
Well, I'm sure something will turn up.
Okay, that's a pastrami on rye, pasta salad, two Diet Cokes.
No, it was one Coke and one Diet Coke.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Well, we've been waiting an hour.
I know, I'm sorry.
What the hell kind of place is
it? I'm sorry, goddammit, I'm sorry! All right? I'm just having some f***ing identity issues right now, and I can't think straight, and I just get off my back, because you don't know what it's like!
Wiley, you're fired.
Mom and Dad, can forgive me for this. And then, all of a sudden, it hit me. I knew who I wanted to be. And I untied myself from that catapult, and here I am.
Well, that is such a relief.
I know. So, if you have about 45 minutes, I'd like to talk to you about the Lord Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit.